Alright, here it is on the small block Chevrolet. This ain't no step for step I'm just showing y'all as I get done. But anyway, I've got the rotating assembly in. All that's torqued. I don't know the last place I left off in the video, but I got the timing set in, the double roller. All that's in and locked down. The bolts are torqued and it's got these lock tabs on it. This plate's been used before, so. Pardon the way it looks, but it is locked with a cam button too. This engine's gonna be in a high RPM range, on and off the throttle pretty hard and heavy, pretty much wide open to nothing and back to wide open to nothing several times. So it's good to run a cam button because the cam shifts back and forth and it'll keep it from walking out too far and eating up your loads from the lifters riding back and forth. But anyway, I'm gonna turn the camera around and I'm gonna put the timer cover on, get it sealed up, and then I'll flip it upside down and put the oil pump on with the pickup. And I'll get a video of that when I'm doing that later. Hey, there's really not a whole lot to see. I got a razor blade right here, kind of went around the edges where the gas is gonna be and sealed, scraped the leftover residue and all that off. But I got all that done with a razor blade. This side is back. Now I'll take some carburetor cleaner and wipe off any oil residue. Got the block wiped off. Now I wipe the timing cover itself down. This timing gasket set comes with this. It is Felpro black RTV silicone. I choose not to use it. I ain't saying it won't work. And I haven't had it leak, but I do know what I use works. So I'm gonna grab that. I prefer the ultra black Permatex. It's what I always use, so that's what I'm gonna pretend to use. The gray is good also. The way I like to do my RTV is I don't want it big, thick, and heavy. I put it on thin as I can, but you cannot see through it. So thin as possible, not to be able to see through it. That's good enough for me.
go ahead and stick my gasket. The gasket's got blue streaks on one side and the other side don't have nothing. It don't make a fuck. I don't care what anybody says. That's horse shit. Head gasket, intake gasket, that's different. Even though it don't matter, I always put the blue stripes out. Damn, this video is getting on for time and cover. Yeah, I'm gonna stop this. I'm gonna go ahead and put a thin layer on here. Like I said, thin, but thick enough you can't see through it. No leaks.